The holiday season is here, and tonight, one of the Tri-State's biggest and brightest events begins.
And for that, WLWT News 5's Karen Johnson joining us live. Cincinnati Zoo tonight, officials getting ready to flip that switch. A lot of fun tonight, Karen.
Hey, you know what? If you want to get into the Christmas spirit, this is the place to be right here at the zoo. I got to tell you, as soon as I pulled up, you walk through that tunnel with flashing lights all over the place. Then you come out to this 2 million LED lights, and there are special guests here today. Drew Lachey and, of course, Santa Claus. And you have lots of people here who have been to the zoo, but for the first time, they are at the Christmas tree lighting. This is the Lael family from Hamilton. Hey, guys.
Hi, how are you?
Your first time at the
tree lighting? Yes, it's our first time.
What do you think?
First time here.
First time here. What do you think?
Are you excited?
Yeah. What's the energy like here?
It's wonderful. Very Christmassy. Put you in the holiday spirit. So, yeah.
Okay. One of my favorites is the s'mores. Did you get them yet?
We have not, but we're making our way.
Oh, I saw a bunch of family. They had them going. The fire pits. This is the place to be tonight. And there's this kid, Rex, over here, right? You were already singing. Let me hear. What were you singing?
Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming.
Oh, the lights. We gotta look. There we go. Look, Rex, you're singing. Turn on the lights. You know what, though? You better not let Drew Lachey hear you singing, because you might take his spot. Give me five. You did great. And the Festival of Lights will be open to the public every night through Christmas. It'll be open starting tomorrow from 5 to 9 during the week, 5 to 10 on the weekends. And I got to tell you, it is pretty impressive out here. Back to you guys.